I get it, okay? But what happened? I really thought when you came in here with your MMA background and all the hype you had coming in the door that you were gonna be the one to turn this place upside down. And all I ever see you do is talk and talk and talk and talk about what you're going to do. So what is it, Lola? Maybe you're confused. Maybe you're not sure what I'm here to do. Well, let me tell you, I'm not here to watch you shake your arse on Instagram, okay? I am here because I want to fight Lola Vice, the caged fighter. See these people? Some of them don't like you. A lot of them do like you. But I think one thing we can all agree on is that everybody wants to see this match happen.
Cállate la boca. Everyone loves me. I can't help it. These people are like sheep. They follow my every move. Pero I can't blame them. They love my Latina heat.
Oh, your Latina heat. Well, where is it? Because the only Latina heat I see is coming from Electra Lopez. La Madrina. The woman that held Legado del Fantasma together. Actually, I'm just wondering, when is it you plan on breaking it to your bestie here that you have no intention of using that contract to gain yourself a tag team title match? Do you know what, Lola? I'll make it easy for you. Let's just have us a title match right here, right now. Get me a referee down here. Let's do this.
I don't hear any argument from you, Book.
Chuggy, duggy, quack, quack.
And here comes our finish. Oh, and what a right hand. And Lopez, Vice. All by herself is the NXT Women's Champion. It's a two-on-one assault.
Yeah, but this...
Paxley, wait a minute, Tana Paxley.
What? What's she doing here?
Paxley's out to even the odds. It has been chaotic all night long.